Florida, guys. I was gonna give up on my YouTube dream, but I'm not going to just yet. I have a lot of footage. I just need to stop procrastinating, but still, I need to find time for it because it's fun and it's exciting to share cool things. Like, look at this view. Hello. So nice. Today marks 16 weeks out. I'm 16 weeks out of my show, August 5th. I wasn't gonna record it, but I was thinking back to last year at this time, and I was doing my first show, and I mean, it was the best time of my life. It was just amazing. I was on such a life high. Everything in my life, like every realm of it, was just on point. And I like that structure. I like that self-discipline. I like the feeling you get whenever you accomplish your goals. So I'm doing it. All right, and so today we're here at Christian. Max is making a smoothie. And talk about hard work. He is always up before everyone else, editing the YouTube.
You know, they're not gonna edit themselves, Leslie.
They're not.
Put in that work, you know?
You do gotta put in that work. He does macros.
Mm-hmm. We got one and a half serving of fruit, strawberry, banana, mixed berries, serving of protein, low-fat Greek yogurt, spinach, water, ice.
Yummy.
Yeah, it's like a delicious treat every day that I get to have.
He actually measured out his candy. This is how hardcore he is.
I had
you ate all of the candy.
I'm gonna lower my protein intake so I can up my carbs, which is not advisable, but.
Oh my gosh.
Sometimes you gotta make sacrifices.
He was actually gonna sneak this into the. Oh wait, there's still more.
No, there's plenty more.
You could eat this in the movie that we did not go see yesterday. So the bad thing about these kids with their macros is people come in that eat clean and intuitively, and they see these people eating like pizza and Chick-fil-A sandwiches, and then you think that you can just eat Chick-fil-A sandwiches, which is fine, you can, but not if your body's not used to it. Because for me, it derails me, and I'm like, oh, well, I'll just have this. And so before you know it, I had 3 donuts, 2 Chick-fil-A minis and a pizza. But it's okay, because today is 16 weeks out. I got it all out of my system, and I even had to have a brownie. I was terrible yesterday, guys, but I'm gonna go run.
Outside?
Yeah.
Hell no.
You don't run?
No, I'll cardio sometimes on the Stairmaster treadmill, but physically running outside, I would only do it for a video, honestly.
You're such a brat. Do it for the footage. So yeah, I'm gonna go and run outside on this beautiful day. Okay, bye.
Lost in your mind. I wanna know, am I losing my mind? Never let me go. If this night is not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone. Anywhere, whenever, apart but still together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.
Not sure where the scale went, but this is what I look like. 15 weeks out.
Have you ever heard of Walden Farm stuff?
So, oh, yeah. Max is talking crap.
No.
Yes.
I just know that if I eat all my carbs now, when like 6 o'clock comes around, you guys are like, oh my god, let's go get some food. And I'm like, well, I ate all my carbs this morning, so I can't.
So, Heidi made the most perfect pancakes ever. I'm
literally
so
perfect.
No big deal. Not a big deal. We have 30 minutes to get ready, and this is what we're working with right now. It's a little rough.
We're headed out here right now. It's about 12 o'clock. We're going from 12 to 7. We're going to try to get a workout in between those hours. So we have some plans tonight. And we're about to head over there.
And isn't it
ironic? ISO.
It's like way. Are you dancing? Is that?
Oh. I was going to dance. First try. That was sick, man. Do that?
Dang, Max practices at home.
Do you practice that a lot?
I'll give you credit when you did it off camera first try. Man. But I mean, just can't do it under pressure.
Damn!
Ready?
Ready.
Ready?
Ready.
Ready?
Ready. Ready.
Lost in your mind. know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone. Anywhere, whenever, apart but still together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.
Happy birthday, all together.
Yay!
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. This is where the magic happens, guys, for Emily. Yes. So much stuff going on. By the time you see this, there'll probably be like robots delivering the Apple packages to you. Here's to hoping.
This is the deload 40s. I usually use hundreds, okay, if everyone's watching.
Oh, hundreds. Those are hundreds. Minus 60.
Deload week.
It's deload week.
Deload.
That squeeze, though.
Look at those glutes.
Those glutes. Test sweat, dude. You're super sweaty. So in order to not overeat like I did yesterday and have 3 donuts and a whole pizza, I have been eating a lot of healthy things. So I'm making sure I drink my water. This is like my 7th bottle since I didn't have my gallon. This is what I'm eating. And this is actually stuff that Christian's mom made. So good. I've always made excuses why I don't do my YouTube, but this little guy here is a big excuse, the C converter. Because for the new MacBooks, you have to have a converter to put just like your, it doesn't have a memory card reader. So, no more excuses. I'm super excited and inspired, especially being around all these amazing people. Behind the scenes, they're always working. Like, Max was up every morning. Heidi's always working on her content also, even if it's at the gym or at the warehouse or wherever. And then Christian's posting once a day, so that's a lot. So just seeing all three of them just work so hard and the work ethic that all three of them have, it's inspired me to freaking, to not give up on my dream of YouTube. And I have a lot of content that I need to cut, I need to edit, but I'm not gonna make excuses, just like you shouldn't make excuses. Whatever you wanna do, anything that you ever wanted to do, do it. There's one thing I've learned from being around all these amazing individuals is that they just went for it. So if they went for it, you can go for it too. So me too, dang it, I'm gonna freaking do my YouTube and update it. I'm gonna upload regularly. And I'm going to splice together the past year, because I do have a year of worth of footage. I'm gonna splice that up, make it all cool, add some like special effects now that I know how to do, like, no, actually, no, I don't know anything. I have basic editing knowledge, but I'm gonna learn. And I mean, I have pretty helpful resources with me all the time. But yeah, I'm excited. Houston is great. Say goodbye. Good night. Good morning, YouTube. It is early. It's 6:40. We're leaving San Antonio at 7. But you know what? I need to do cardio because I've been doing my faster cardio game. I've been killing my morning workouts. And even though I'm out of town, doesn't mean I should give up on my goals. I did not want to get up this morning. I was cuddled with Ava, super comfy, super snuggly. But it's those tiny little decisions that you make in the beginning no, I'm gonna get up too early. I'm gonna drink water. I'm not gonna cheat these first couple days. That really set you up for success in the long run. Because then when you start doing that, like, so for today, I'm like, wow, no, I don't want to buy that cookie because I woke up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Why do I want to ruin my goals? Why do I want to sabotage my goals? And talk about motivation. I mean, there's a Ferrari and a Porsche and a car with a Stairmaster. Hashtag goals. Probably just go right now because it's creepy. So that was worth waking up at 6:03, and it hasn't even come up yet. I was like, what the heck, universe, you lied. Google said it was gonna come up at 6:53. It's now 7:02, and the sunrise is now barely coming out. Look, there's a bird. There's some water moccasins here. I don't play that. I don't like snakes at all. Like, I have a phobia. And like, I think there's a head of one. Oh God.
I need you to yawn again. I need you to fake yawn. I just
cute my God. Wait, what's
that? So I came to realize that
that you blew up the bathroom because it was her.
No. Yawn. That's what you do when people yawn. You stick your finger in their mouth.
I'm not boring. I said I hope you washed your head.
I didn't.
We literally both just ate.
We just ate.
Some beef jerky. Thank you.
Oh, you're just getting samples because you're too cheap?
No. I'm gonna find out what I want.
I like to do that too. I like to get samples and not buy
samples,
it.
Samples, samples, samples.
Samples are free. Free samples of food.
Cheers.
We stopped and got some Topo Chico.
Topo Chico.
That helps with your upset stomach. She blew up the bathroom. I have an upset stomach, okay?
Gosh, now everyone on YouTube knows. Thanks.
45 Hostel.
Half a mile.
Baby,